Hello guys and girls, welcome back to another tutorial. In this one we are going to discuss a few things about vectors in Figma and how to create or create a new point in a pre-made vector. So for demonstration I'm going to pick up a rectangle. So in Figma, if you are not coming from Illustrator or Photoshop or any other design tools that where you have experience with vector objects, so every vector object is made up of lines, points, and curves. Right now we have just a rectangle which has just straight lines and four points. Now to trace those points you will have to double click on that selected vector, just like this. Let me just hide the page names. If you double click on the vector object in Figma, you will see that these points, let me zoom in a bit, these points will appear, which are the vertex or the handlers of that particular vector object. Now if you want to move around these objects, you can simply do that by grabbing it and move around. Or if you want these two points to move together, then you will have to select this one and then shift, keep pressing shift and click the other one and press down keys, so these two points will be moving upward or downward together. If you want to add a new point between these two already defined points, you will have to first enter in this mode where you can see all the points, then select the pen tool. And now if I want to add a new point over here, I will just click here and a new point is defined. Now if I want to move around this particular point, I can do that easily, and you can see that the actual shape of that specific box that we had created is changed. Now if I want to add a curve on this point, I will just press this cute little button, pen tool, right over here, and simple, easy peasy. Now we have vector handles to change the curve level of that specific point. You can also change the specific side of that curve by pressing Alt key, which turns this your cursor into this strange little V arrow. Now you can grab that particular handle and change the shape however you want. Moreover, one more thing, if you want to join two points, let's say that we had a box something like this defined, and now I want these two points to join, then again you will have to double click on that specific vector object, select the pen tool. If I want to join these two points, I will just select this one and the other one that I wanted to join with, and simple, easy peasy. I will definitely make another video on these vectors where we can design and illustrate different icons and vector objects, but that's for another video. Thank you very much for watching. Do subscribe to the channel and yeah, cheers.